Hi and good day. In this tutorial today, I would like to share with you on how to program the Maker Uno using Python. So the first step is to open the Arduino IDE and go to the examples, and next go to the firmata and click the standard firmata. Next you will notice that a new window will open and you can see the code there, and we need to upload this code inside the Maker Uno. So after finishing this, uploading the code inside the Maker Uno, you will notice that nothing happens on the Maker Uno. So we will move to the next step. So the next step is to install the Python pyfirmata package. For this, I have decided to use the Tony software. So open the Tony software and go to the tools and click open system shell. So when a new command window opens up, we need to type pip install pyfirmata. This is to install the pyfirmata package. So the installation will take very less time. So once the installation is done, we are ready to code our Maker Uno with Python. So in the first example, I have decided to use the classic blink example. One thing to take note is the port which we are using. It should reflect the port the Maker Uno is connected to. So as you can see in the Tony window, it shows the simple Python code. So this code can be downloaded to the Maker Uno by just clicking the Run Current Script or F5 shortcut button to run on the Maker Uno. So when you click the Py Run button, you will notice that